Day bushfires. Jacqueline Freegard is travelling with Mr Brumby and joins me now from Hong Kong.
Peter, this is the first time an Australian Premier has been invited to a rare audience with the Queen. Buckingham Palace contacting the government to request he visit her while he's in the UK next week. Now, the Queen has taken great interest in the Black Saturday bushfires. She received daily updates throughout February and March and made a personal donation to the Bushfire Appeal Fund. And of course, the Princess Royal, Princess Anne, attended the National Day of Mourning on behalf of the royal family.
The stories of families in Kinglake and Marysville and Flowerdale, how those families are recovering, how they are affected, how the communities are rebuilding. I think she'll be interested in stories about a Kinglake football team, how they played their first game, how they made the grand final, how they fought valiantly. She'll be interested in all of those personal stories, as well as, of course, of all of the efforts that are being put in place to rebuild and to make sure that we're properly prepared for the next fire season.
The Premier will spend about an hour with the Queen on October 5th, updating her on the rebuilding process. He'll also provide her with a collection of photos and stories compiled by children who survived the fires. Now, the Premier jets off to Delhi this evening.
His first season we've had previously.
The Premier's office provided the Queen daily updates for 2 months after the fires.
She also made a very generous personal donation to the bushfire appeal.
And despite their strong Republican tendencies, Brumby government ministers have been very impressed with the royal family and the support that it's shown Victoria in the aftermath of the February 7 fires.
Oh, I think it's a coup for the Premier. I don't think there's been too many Premiers that have had an individual audience with the Queen.
Princess Anne won fans visiting Melbourne for the National Day of Mourning.
They were chuffed that in fact she was there, so it made quite a big difference to them at a time of adversity.
Brendan Donoghue, 7 News.
Update her on Victoria's bushfire recovery. The Premier will fly to London for a meeting with the Queen on October the 5th. He'll brief her on the impact of February's fires, the recovery effort and preparations for the forthcoming fire season.